on the north coast of France, near the English Channel, is the small city of Grand Synth.
We are the people of Grand Synth, slaving away happily in our gardens by the sea.
And then in 1947.
No more slaving away in the garden. Come to the factory and make toasters.
We need work! But in 1968,
the houses are full of toast! I'm shutting down!
Well, we're neighbors now. Back to our happy slaving in the garden. In 2006, the Iraq War. Produced refugees who needed to go to England to be with their relatives.
We must go to England to save our lives.
Camp.
That's not my problem. Well, I need to cut the fromage.
And then, on April 24th, 2016, the mayor of Grand Saint said, once we needed the help of the foreigners. Today, it is the foreigners who need us to help them.
That's right.
Thank you.
gentlemen, today, August 14th, 2016, reminds us an important event in the history of humanity, the general insurrection of slaves on the island of Haiti. This insurrection against slavery was possible thanks to the work of the great men and women of the island who fought against colonialism, racism, and slavery. And you are here today to continue this struggle. This is a tribute to all of these people and to you. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let us see the earthquake that happened in Haiti on January 2010.
Tycoons and their cronies, the U.S. government.
That's right, you pagan witches! Prepare to be extracted!
Make room for my yacht. privatize.
Privatize. Privatize.
Privatize. Privatize.